to give money, then you'll think, well, hell, they probably want it for a dog or something like that.
Yeah.
And then you, I've had people say, man, what about the Jesus, you know?
Yeah.
And you deny money and stuff.
Yeah.
And it's just little stuff like right there, I kind of made it up.
Yeah. So.
Seen a man on the side of the road. He's a holding up his sign. Says he will work for food. He's a having a hard time. Well, I wonder if food is what he needs to learn. Trying to buy some more. I watch people passing by as if he wasn't there. And that helped me to see that the world just don't care. Cause what if that was Jesus? They've done him the same way. Oh, but they will sure be sorry on a grave judgment day. And the rich don't care about the poor anymore. Don't care if you sleep on the floor. Don't care if you go hungry. Don't care. Saw the KU truck pull into my neighbor's drive. Saw a woman and two children come running outside. She said, sir, could you give me one more day? He looked at her and said, I'm sorry. And then he well, I pulled along just the same as the next man. When you're trying to survive, you do whatever you can. Don't a good book say make a living by the sweat of I'm sitting here in this prison, and I'm sure sweating that. What if that was Jesus? They've done him the same way. Oh, but they were sure sorry.